Right, Aki Karime, BBTV. I'm here with Kev Marie. Kev, you're obviously Mark Heffron's manager. You've trained him in the past as well. You're friends as well on a friendship level, yeah. Commiserations didn't go as well his way tonight. Jack Cullen put on a really good performance, though. So give us your reflections on it.
Well, firstly, congratulations to Jack Cullen. You know, we were speaking as a team in the back there, and we're pleased that he's got his moment tonight. You know, we're pleased it is for Jack, because he's a lovely lad, and obviously I still work with his team as well, so congratulations to his team, and I'm pleased for them from our side. Obviously devastating.
Of course, with Mark Jeffers and...
Yeah. I was in the corner with them the last time they were here, so that's how close we are as a sport, and I thought it was pleasing in the build-up. Both lads were very respectful with each other, and both teams very respectful with each other. I like to see that. Obviously, we're devastated with the loss. I thought, as I spoke to Mark about in the changing room, then I thought in the very first minute he was almost just looking for that one shot too early. He just got, you know, too sort of carried away with that. He landed a left hook and got very greedy and thought, I'll throw that again. And as he's throwing that, Jack's throwing a great shot at the same time, and that's boxing, you know. And Mark's got an amazing attitude back there in the dressing room, and he's saying, listen, it's one of them things. It's boxing. I've done it to many other people, and it's happened to me tonight, and I'll be back. And you can't ask for a better attitude than that, so that's where we are with it.
That was going to be my next question, actually. Like, how is he? Obviously, you've been back there with him and everything like that. You know, a defeat like that's quite hard to take, because especially being a local derby and bragging rights, etc. But, you know, what's he like?
I don't know if I'm speaking out of turn saying this, because it might be a private moment, but in the back there, Mark turned around to me and he said, listen, if I was going to lose, I'm glad I gave Jack Cullen his moment, because I had mine against Lennox Clark, and I thought it was lovely. And I said to Mark, that's a lovely attitude to have, and you know, I'm proud that you said something like that. But he's obviously absolutely devastated. All the talk in the back there is him saying how he'll learn from that. He feels that he got up too quick. He's never been down his career before, and he just panicked and jumped up, and that was a false move to do. So, you know, I couldn't be any prouder of him, you know, in terms of his attitude. We're obviously devastated with the loss tonight. You know, the highs are high and the lows are low in this sport, you know. And it's the game we're in, and he'll be back.
It's a rebuilding process now, isn't it? I mean, it's too early to talk about anything now, about comebacks or anything, but he's the sort of guy who, with the power he's got, he's always going to be a force to be reckoned with.
Yeah, I mean, to be honest, it's a weird sport, this. I mean, as I talked to, you know, to Mark in the back there, after this fight, we were never going to defend the British again after that anyway. You know, we were moving on whichever way. So we'll still be doing that. You know, we'll still be moving on. You know, Jack Cullen has lost maybe two of his last three, and he's coming tonight, and he's there. So in this game, you never know. You know, Mark can get another avenue now and might jump, you know, ahead faster than he would have done anyway. So it's a crazy sport, you know. When you get two quality lads like that with the gloves on, anything can happen. And tonight wasn't Mark's night. He'll learn a hell of a lot of lessons from that tonight. You know, full congratulations to Jack and his team, who are lovely people, great people. Enjoy it. You know, there might be a rematch in the future, and it'll happen again. And if not, then we'll go our own way. And you know, best wishes to everybody.
Absolutely. Well, commiserations tonight, and also congratulations to Jack and his team tonight. Cheers, Kev.
Bye.